Nakul Mehta has something to say about the ongoing Snapchat fiasco. One of the most loved photo sharing applications, Snapchat, has fallen into a lot of trouble with their CEO Evan Spiegel apparently stating, "I don't want to expand into poor countries like India and Spain." This statement has caused the maker to make a severe backlash from Indian users, who have gone ahead and rated the app with a single star and even uninstalled it. Angry users of the app have criticized Evan for the statement, and one of them is Ishqbaz actor Nakul Mehta. Even though he's not a user of the app, here's what Nakul had to say about the ongoing fiasco. There have always been contradictory reports that Spiegel had not said so and that these were a mere allegation by an ex-employee of the organization. In any case, we hope that the concerned parties come out in open and give us the truth. What do you think? Leave your comments below. And for more such updates, do subscribe our channel, TV Primetime.